peeps, Celine here, and welcome back. I'm gonna pause the video real fast, so I'll be right back. Okay, peeps, welcome back to Shadow Hearts. I do apologize for that. I had issues, but anyways. Yuri! Huh? What are you doing here? How did you get in? Oh, come on. Why do you act so surprised? You people were here. Surely you know we would show up eventually. Okay, I don't care. I guess a little. So buy things. I don't have any cards, you. Go and spell it up. You too. Okay, I don't care. But go back. I don't want to go all the way back. Ooh! Finally! Why am I going that way? So, I go that way. Oh, let's get 90. And I don't use any of these, but I'm looking to see they got a Yuri would use that one, but eh. Now let's save again. you can move on. Okay, now we're in the inner area. Which is very strange. Okay, let's first go this way. Of course, we get done with this battle, of course. Definitely hitting harder. If she didn't miss, she would hit harder. But, eh. He is pretty hard. Hundreds. They're definitely hitting harder. Don't underestimate me because I'm a woman. Other switches. Well, I'm gonna go find all the switches and hit them, but this place isn't so difficult to walk to actually do. I don't like the floor. See, that door is open, which is fine. We gotta go on that side anyway. Oops. Oh, Pete, from what I just read, all items in this area cannot be, found again. So, I'm gonna find all the items before, moving on anyways. Let's do this side. Feather bracelet. But yeah, if you're having problems in this area, go back to the last area and grind at least 2-3 more levels before coming back here. Especially if you don't use a money cheat and you don't have the latest equipment, you can get money very easily in this area. But yeah, I'm not using, I got maxed out money, but look how many cash, how much cash I got for one battle. 1,652 for one battle. So gaining money is not an issue. And you get 800 plus, a little over 900 experience points for every battle. So this is a good area to grind if you're having difficulties. That's the whole thing. If you're having difficulties, grind before fighting the boss. Oh, I gotta go to both sides. Huh. I plan to anyway. Because there's a chest. Oh, look, he's back. You hate to lose. I hate to lose. I know for a fact he'll do over 100 if he had 4 hit areas, but he's not getting another hit area for a while. Even my low-level characters are shooting up because they're getting a lot of their experience points. Willpower. Which is actually good for Yuri if I didn't really care about him having status issues. Which unfortunately he does, or I do have issues with the status. I wonder if there's a stronger, cure all. I'm pretty sure there is. Yeah. Instant death.
Next cut.
I don't care. 1,000 XP. And there's that one battle. What's 1,000 XP? God. I don't like the floor. That's for starting. I don't like the floor. Sorry that I'm yawning so much. I don't actually mean it. Okay, next we're doing a battle times two, which I don't understand. But you peace gotta remember, I am looking at the map for this area, so I have no idea what's coming. But I know something is coming. Okay, now I'm at the actual guide. It's a boss times two. I guess. Eek, what is this place? It's beating like the heart. Huh? No, that can't. Yeah, we're not. We haven't fought the main boss. It doesn't seem to want to let us through, huh? I wonder why it says battle times two. Are we fighting this times two? I don't know. Uh, two sets of mother whatever in this boss battle. Oh yeah, they can paralyze. Yuri's paralyzed. They have seven, it looks like 700 and something health. I don't know. Don't really care otherwise. Oh, I wanted to break that, but eh. Did do a good chunk on her. At least I think it's a she. I mean, it's called Mother, whatever. I did a big chunk on her too. Here I go. Look, it's weakening. So that's the deal, huh? But at least now we know how to beat them very easily. They're weak to darkness, apparently. Oh, well, apparently I went to the first form, but... eh. Thank you. Looks like it stopped beating. Let's go then. Okay. See the speed. Come over here. Oh, behind the heart. Wait. Search the area on the right behind. Somewhere on the right. Oh, found it. I'm gonna get to the save point. Cause the next, boss is gonna be, very, very difficult. To the point I may have to use the key. At least the third key up on Yuri a few times. Maybe. But anyway, peeps, thank you so much for watching. I will probably do at least one or two more videos tonight. I'm not 100% sure. But I'm at literally the thing. But yeah, the next video, we will literally beat a god. So, yeah. With that said, leave me a like, comment, subscribe if you haven't, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye!